Cecil B. the Millsford.
Cecil B. the Goldberg. What did Andy Yankee? I miss Cecil.
It's flashing, you know. Did you know that, Dave?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's got the music recorded.
Hold on there.
I can't wait. I can't stop yourself.
Thank you. Thank you. Come on, this is a refund. I'm buying your shop, mate. Slow down, Pete. Right down. Now you've got a double whammy. Poor old guy that just got wrapped round the stone. Right, you're all clear, Dave. And this dirty track.
Let's go.
Going?
Yeah.
Well, this is an interesting trade. This actually is a move, by the way, that actually they did do. It just shows how bizarre Leamington was, because they had trains cross the main line all the time to get off. It was unbelievable. Just keep going at that, mate. I don't know where we're going, but hey, I'll find somewhere in a minute. No, I don't have my lines, I use everybody else's. Keep going, mate, we're across. Oh, I've done it!
We've done it!
The engine is compared to the, it's in a U now.
Oh, yeah, I was going to say, it's probably over there.
Complete U. I mean, how it pulls it around its corner.
What's causing it?
Good.
There's no joiner, and it's sitting slightly higher than its companion, so
it's making
its
way,
but then tipping
like that,
and then it throws
that
way.
Okay, I've got it. Thank you for that. Of getting all this and remembering where all the points are and everything.
God, yeah.
Okay, mate. There you are.
That's what he was saying. You just
have to. Yeah, the wheels are filthy. Slow it down. Keep it gently. Whoa. Thank you. I think I'm got all the points set back there. Can't get out of this. Okay, I'll do you there for a minute, because that's not going to help me. Out of the way. pedal him round. And this runs beautifully, this little engine, but we haven't used it for months. It's sitting there, and it oxidises around the wheels. Right. Okay, there, look, keep going, go on. That'll do you there.
Thanks, mate.